Now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and add this highlight that we're going to be looking for in our apple onto her head. So if we look here, what I've got is I've got a marquee tool selected, and what I did was I did a marquee around it to the size I wanted. Then I did a selection border, and then selection feather. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to come up here to my paint bucket tool, and I'm going to do mode lighten opacity around 25%. That way I can adjust how I want this to be. So this is once, this is twice. That looks pretty good. If I command deselect this, you can see it's got a nice little highlighted ring around it. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go ahead and take our smudge tool. Basically, we're just going to free smudge this. We're going to set our strength to, let's set our strength to 50. There we go. And we use, set your strength by just keying it in. I keyed in 50 and it keyed in our strength. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take this and just smudge it on out. What this is going to do is it's going to kind of break it up a little bit and make it look like we want it to. And also remember to change this, the size of your brush too, just every now and then, so you can get some effect going on here. Basically, we're just going to be smudging, blending these colors in like so. Now, ideally, I should have did this on a new layer, but I didn't. So, learn from my mistakes and do on a new layer. There we go, like so, like so. Very nice. Now this looks, let's zoom out and see how this looks. Doesn't look too bad, almost looks like, maybe it looks a little bad. Take it out and let's blend this in a little bit, like so. We're gonna keep this look going on here. A smudging here, just a little bit here, there you go. Okay, now let's zoom out. Not so bad. Looks like the apple core is actually set in there. Not too bad. We're going to leave it at this. I could work with this a little bit more and change this, but this is okay for right now. So we're going to stop here and we're going to move on to the next section.